Ha ha. W.b.u.d. Channel Colossus. Aesop in this thing. We're going to talk politics. We're going to talk about war. We're going to talk about love. We're going to talk about entertainment. We're going to talk business. We're going to talk about pulling pants up. Yeah. Put on my Malik Che Nesta helmet. You know what I'm saying? Malik Che Nesta. W.b.u.d. Get into my Minister of Information stance. 44.7. Radio Rebel Day. We're going to talk alien and out of space, not Mexican. Let's run.
Anybody out there need your home repaired? Call All Terrain. All Terrain. All Terrain. Pipes bust late at night. You best remember this name. All Terrain. All Terrain. All Terrain.
All Terrain. All Terrain Tree Service Incorporated. Best tree service in town. License and insured. Contracts available. Emergency service available. Commercial and residential. Free estimates. Total tree removal.
Tree trimming.
Stump grinding.
Debris removal.
Jobs big or small. All Terrain does it all.
For professional courteous service, call 904-514-6657.
Over structures, pools, or power lines,
no problem. All-terrain Tree Service Incorporated. Best tree service in town.
All right, I'm going to be real brief with this. All this information that I'm presenting to the world comes from my page, reverbnation.com/Colossus. And this is where I'm getting, you can go and see everything that I'm talking about. And this is the actual blog section, Run versus Runners High, where I go into detail about everything. I'm going to go ahead and say this and be at peace with it and don't talk too much more about it, because the only reason why I ain't come at this cat legally, because he bit my shit so hard, is because the one piece of proof I think I needed was that him acknowledging that he got my CD and not even acknowledging it, but commenting on it. And his comment was, "I love your shit, especially Fly Girl." The thing is, he sent the comment to MySpace. Now, MySpace has folded and re-emerged. But at the time when it went through its metamorphosis before Timberlake bought it, all the content was still there. After Timberlake bought it, him and whoever, I don't know if he the sole owner or whatever, but after he purchased it, all the content went away and they just left the music up. So basically MySpace has now just become a music page. So all my comments and proof of everything that I had was there. So I'm in somewhat of a conundrum, but
we'll be brief with this. I purchased the book in December of 2006, titled The Art of MCing, authored by Stickman of Dead Prez. Included with the book was a disc that contained 10 instrumentals. Now, Stick say, if you buy the book, you got the rights to the song. I banged out all 10 of the tracks. And the one track that's the main focal point of this whole conversation is this track right here, titled Run. Check it out real quick.
I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping push-ups. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up. I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping push-ups. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up.
Yeah.
Hold up, let me catch my breath, match me step for step. I'm trekking 4 miles, headphones pumping loud, breathing proper. This lap, hippocampus, thinking they gon' toss me. Touch me, that be cause me. It's all inspiration, all motivation. Breath tactics inspired by the Asians. Steam vegetables, my celestial. Head up toward the clouds, sticking to my vows. To train daily, write as much as possible. Ease my mind with herb, avoid hospitals, avoid obstacles. Don't fuck with no police. I'm still pumped up on that no justice, no peace. Bobby sealing them, see I be feeling them. Play in the sunlight and let the healing begin. It's 3:10, I be here about 4:30. Working on my temple to show God I'm worthy. I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping push ups. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up.
I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping push-ups. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up. Come on, come chill with me, show you I almost can't deal with me. Don't wanna be ill at 50, so being physical fit me. I'm mountain bike riding, through hoods, niggas dying. Sweating puddles of blood stains, niggas lighting. It's all inspiration, fuel my determination to build our own nation and part with Caucasians. Eyes wide, shoulders broad, from birth I was flawed. Just trying to get back on the right track. Counteract that cognac, them six blunts from yesterday. The weather feel best today. I'm by myself, but feel the presence with me, strive and stride. I ain't startled, shut my eyes and let them guide. Kindred spirit telling me to second gear it. This lack of Tesla and disrespectful gestures. I'm approaching it, so tactics updated. Psycholosis, Jesus Hussein, the most hated. I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping, push up. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up. I'm out here running, doing crunches, nigga, jumping, push ups. I'm out here stretching, master weapons, train my brethren, get up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The second hand man on pace like a stock car. This last lap was getting away from cop cars. Inhale, concentrate, in motion, meditate. Exhale, work hard till them pecs swell. Lap pull, squat, train like the special ops. My pops rent noms into war Islam. I run through Babylon, spiritual as Nat Turner. Silent, in disguise as a rage earner. Page turner, keep a blade and a burner. Fast learner, follow goals much firmer than your street laws. Up before the crack of dawn, before most yawn, I separate myself from pawns. Post up, prepare to pound the pavement. Run from enslavement, run from cavemen. Run towards bravemen, run, leave Satan. Shit, I'm aching, tomorrow I'ma run again.
Check up, I even told my man War. You know, I was telling him the vision I was having about how I wanted to do the video as far as, you know, going up to the track and start filming there and then run around the neighborhood where I grew up in, you know. But I know my man ain't never hear nothing about them thoughts, so I can't really say that he got the concept from that. But I can say that my rhymes are so vivid and painting such a portrait that you could see. It was, you know, it was easy to see what I was putting forth through the rhymes and painting the scenes, running and water splashing. I'm stepping in a puddle, you know. So, you know, okay, it was easy for him to come up with the video like that, but
whew, damn.
So basically, all I can do is put forth the best presentation of the evidence and let the chips fall where they may. You know what I'm saying? Let the public decide. But what I'm going to do right here is I'm going to point out 7 lines from his song that correlate directly with my song, you know. And the thing about it is, it's not just those 7. It's the whole feel of the song. And for this cat to say that, you know what I'm saying? How can I say this? For this, okay, we got into it on Instagram. You know what I'm saying? I finally got a hold of the cat on Instagram, and he responded to me. And it was one thing that he said I thought was hilarious, but he did say, he was like, you know, I don't know, I'm not familiar with you or your music, what you talking about, this and that, and you need some attention and this and that. Yeah, man, I eat that shit like Scooby Snacks. That's Nathan. But the one thing that made me mad, because the nigga put a little nice nasty wordplay with it. Nigga say, your ego is out of alignment. Yeah, that look good on paper and everything. Somebody read it, haha. Nigga, your righteousness out of alignment. Fuck, nigga, you stole my shit. That's all it is. You stole my shit. And I don't give a fuck how you take it or whoever with you, how they take it. You stole my shit, nigga. You supposed to be righteous. Nigga, I sent the CD to you. You responded to the CD. You left a comment. I love your shit, especially Fly Girl. That jog your memory. Or maybe this was cats do. Maybe did you get hacked? Because that Instagram message you sent, you say you weren't familiar with me or my work. So somewhere along the line, you lying. So or you got hacked. I'll lead your way out. All the war, Sun Tzu. So what, you got hacked? Somebody, whoever that was, sent that comment. That was the hacker. Or was the hacker the person who responded to me on Instagram? Because either way, it's a contradiction. I mean, let me get into my presentation, man. What I'm ready to do, like I said, is lay out how 1 through 7, how this cat took my song, man. But it's gravy, though. You know what I'm saying? It ain't even no animosity, man. I always said if somebody bite my shit, I wouldn't be mad. I take it as a badge of honor. You know, flattery imitation is the best form of, what is it? Imitation is flattering or some shit like that, however it go. But you got me, dog. You got me. You bit my shit. And kind of bittersweet. I remember when I first heard it, though, I was like, damn, wow. I was more elated than anything. God damn, my shit was tight enough for a nigga to even the kind of dissect it. Damn, I'm happy. But, you know, as the days go by, nigga, poor, ain't got no money, and you around here, the commercial, you got commercials with my jam. You done made a whole workout tape. I inspired this cat to make a whole workout CD. So, I mean, because you got to holler. Now, if you would have just got with me like a man and say, hey, man, here go a little something, because you did the track. Silly, man. But anyway, like I said, what I'm going to do, I'm ready to break it down. 7 little reasons why I know the cat, you know what I'm saying, stole my shit. And anybody that agree with me, just send me a message. All I need is a yay or nay. You explain if you want to. If not, you know, whatever. Just leave me a little something and let me know. Either way, hell, I take the criticism too. If you feel like, man, you crazy as hell, that man ain't nowhere near your shit, let me know so I could tamper it down a little bit. All right, here we go.
All right, number 1 from my song Run, I'm breathing proper, this lap here for coppers.
Breathing proper, this lap here for coppers.
Okay, Stickman version. The rhythm of my breath controls my heartbeat.
The rhythm of my breath controls my heartbeat.
You know what I'm saying? So he bringing the breathing into it. Number 2 from my song Run. It's 3:10. I'll be here till about 4:30. Referencing the time.
It's 3:10. I'll be here till about 4:30.
Number 2 compared to Stick's song. Get away for an hour or more.
Get away for an hour or more.
3:10 to 4:30, that's an hour and what, 20 minutes? Get away for an hour or more, okay. Number 3 from my song Run. Sweating puddles of bloodstains niggas lied in.
Sweating puddles of bloodstains niggas lied in.
Okay, number 3 on Stick Jam. It's the same blood that runs through me. When it feels like I'm running on empty.
And it's the same blood that runs through me when it feels like I'm running on empty.
You know, we referencing the running and just being at one with the surroundings, with your surroundings, you know, feeling the what's going on and what has gone on. Okay, let me proceed. Number 4 from my song Run. Eyes wide, shoulders broad. From birth, I was flawed. You know what I'm saying? Eyes wide, shoulders broad.
Eyes wide, shoulders broad. From birth, I was flawed.
Number 4 on Stick Jam. Keep my chest up, pushing forward. You know what I'm saying? My shoulders broad, his chest up, pushing forward.
Keep my chest up, pushing forward.
Okay. Number 5 from my song Run. Match me step for step.
Hold up, let me catch my breath, match me step for step.
Number 5 from Stick Song in the 2nd verse. Put one foot in front of the other, hit the ground running, streets under the rubber.
Put one foot in front of the other, hit the ground running, the streets under the rubber.
You know, so, some of them kind of like, but it's just, it's too many of them to be a coincidence. You know, maybe 2 that's similar, but 7, 8? Come on. All right, where was I? Now I was on number 5. Okay, number 6 from my song, Run. I'm mountain bike riding through hoods niggas died in.
I'm mountain bike riding through hoods niggas died in.
Okay, number 6 from Stick song. Running through the hood, sewage running the gutters, kids growing up, you know.
Running through the hood, sewage running through the gutters, kids growing up, huh?
been barely running water.
Number 7 from my song Run. Avoid obstacles.
Train daily, write as much as possible. Ease my mind with herb, avoid hospital, avoid obstacles.
Watch this. Number 7 from Stick song Runners High. Watch the hurdles.
Watch the hurdles, remember.
And like I said, maybe one or two that match. And creative minds think alike, but it's too many. And the circumstances under which how the CD was presented to him. And I know I got the comment from, you know, so one or two maybe, but 7. And then you just hear the whole vibe of the song. It's about a spiritual, getting on a spiritual level when you run it. And that's what both songs is about, definitely. There's no denying that. That they both about getting on a spiritual gorilla level while jogging. I call mine Runs with an exclamation point behind it. Run! You know what I'm saying? Just in your run. Call his Runners High. Because when he was listening to my song, he knew that I was describing the Runners High. Hell, let me see. I guess it's only right to play the video or the song that's the whole focus of this whole session.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins one step at a time. I refuse to sit back on the side and let life keep passing me by. Pushing forward at a comfortable pace, the risk is not for the swim, I just take it a stride. Both feet on the ground, yeah, it feel like I'm touching the sky. Y'all drug in my veins, I got a runner's high. I put my soul on the concrete, the rhythm of my breath controls my heartbeat. Adrenaline pumping, leg muscles working. I take off on the runway, the asphalt is my airport. But I fly with my feet on the floor, get away for an hour or more. When I run, I can feel the breeze, I feel free and at ease. Like a bird flying over the sea, like an African gazelle running wild and free. I see the dirt roads in Kenya, the Maasai speak. And it's the same blood that runs through me. When it feels like I'm running on empty, or running out of time, or stress keep running through my mind, I resolve to continue. Keep my chest up, pushing forward, overstanding everything as to run its course. My legs are my wings, they allow me to soar and endure.
This life is a journey, is a journey.
Under the rubber, running through the hood, students running through the gutters, kids growing up hungry, the belly running water. I see the little brother, little league pop, wanna be a running back. It's just him and his mother, no father. She knows if he runs on the corner, he's a corner, so the football field is where he runs for cover. We all running in some form or another, if not to score a touchdown, just to go a step further. Watch the hurdles, and remember, the rabbit moved fast, but he came in last after the turtle. I won't waste my lifetime running in circles, going nowhere. I know where I'm going, and I'ma get there with focus. I go for the goal like Jackie Joyner. The race is not for the swift, it's a test of endurance.
This life is a journey.
Cut that shit. Cut, man. Get the fuck out of here, man. And this is where we at. Fuck it.